A good start for the Frenchman, who comes in here ranked number 2 in the world, with his Italian opponent ranked number 3. But it's Talleyrand who turns the tables, coming out to an early 8-3 lead. A very handy start in this first to 15 bout. Genet gradually gaining back some ground.